Anushka Sharma is known for speaking her mind. In an interview with HT, she revealed how she cannot be pretentious. If I'm honest and straightforward as a person, I can't suddenly become someone else. I've never pretended to be someone I'm not, nor have I said things I don't understand. I've not shied away from speaking my mind or owning up to things. That's the way I've led my life and have been brought up, she said. Speaking of the repercussions, she added, "There was a time when people in the industry thought I was snobbish. I've always been socially awkward. I wasn't a very outgoing person, so some people probably took that as me being a snob and aloof. But because I've not changed over time, people have accepted me the way I am."